Good afternoon. I'm Chris Brown. I'm the offensive line coach at Mississippi Valley State University. This is the 35th episode of True O-Line Play, where today we're going to be discussing the three-step rule that we use in zone. All right. Thank you guys so much for taking the time out of your day to discuss offensive line play with me. All right. So just the overview of today, we're going to talk about the details and rules in the three-step rule. All right. One practice clip of this past spring of our guard doing a great job of using that three-step rule, and then we're going to wrap it up, of course, with our conclusion and our nugget of the week, okay? So what is the three-step rule? The three-step rule is a timer, all right, that we put in the head of that uncovered offensive lineman to know when it's time to work up to that second-level defender, okay? So we already know the rules when we're talking about that uncovered lineman is to check the near knee of the adjacent defensive lineman to make sure that it's not coming towards him. The second thing that he needs to do is stay on his track as he works up to the second level, all right? And then the third thing, of course, is to attack that second level defender. You're usually going to attack that second level defender after you take your three-step rule. So again, of course, that three-step rule is just a timer that we give that uncovered lineman to know, okay, it's three steps. Nothing has came into my zone. It's time to snap up to that second level defender, all right? So that's just something that we put in place to help those guys to be able to execute blocking on the second level against no movement. All right. So here's a practice clip of our left guard doing a great job of working a three-step rule. All right. You see the left guard, he's uncovered. There's a wide five out here. So we know the probability of that near knee coming down hard, if there's nobody walked up on the line, it's pretty slim for him. All right. So he does a great job of taking a quick three-step rule and then snapping up to the second level defender. All right. So this is Dylan, our left guard right here, doing a great job. One, two, three, snaps up to the second level, creates a running crease for that running back to run through. All right. So great job. All right, he has his eyes on the near knee of the defender. Great job snapping up to the second level, finding that second level defender, and finishing the playoff. So that's a great job by Dylan of understanding the three-step rule that we have in place for an uncovered lineman. All right, so thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to discuss offensive line play with me. Our nugget of the week, renew yourself every day. All right, you have to stay encouraged and enthused when you're on a journey of purpose, all right, and passion, and you're using your gifts in real life. You have to renew yourself daily. Like, some days you're not going to be as motivated as other days. Some days you're not going to want to be disciplined, but you have to renew yourself and find out why you're doing what you're doing every day so that you can be the fullness of yourself and not give half to the gift that God has given you, okay? So subscribe on the YouTube channel, Trill O-Line Play. The subscriptions are flowing in. I appreciate it. We're just doing something to help any level of offensive line coaches or players to get better, all right? And then follow me on Twitter at CoachBrown72. Throughout the week, I'll give out parts of this video, and then towards the end of the week is when I go ahead and put out the entire video. So thank you.